Wikipedia l'équipe. My name is Jean-Denis Langevin and today we talk about the evolution of music. Do you know the first ever recorded song? No. It was a French music, Au clair de la lune, in 1860. It was the first ever recorded song, so we can say that it is the first step of digitalization.
What?
No, let's be serious 2 minutes. On the evening of December 24, 1806,
Reginald Fessenden
used the alternator transmitter to send out a short program from Bradford in Massachusetts. It included a phonograph record on
Ombra My Fu Largo
by George Frederick Handel, followed
Reginald
by
Fessenden
himself playing the song of O Holy Night on the violin. Music was the first media to be digitalized before movie or gaming, and digitalization has greatly helped music to be in its golden ages now. The first trace of digitalization in the music industry was with Napster, on which people can download music with a peer-to-peer system. That was released in 2001, but it was closed rapidly because it was illegal. And seeing an opportunity with this, Apple has launched iTunes, where you can buy and download the music legally, and as it offers discoverability to other artists, as their songs are being seen by millions of people, but it was sometimes, you know, too expensive to buy a song, which we missed in 2007. Deezer has seen that an album was too expensive to ban one after one, and they decided to stream and converge all the song and album on their side, and with a price of one album each month, you can listen to millions of albums each day.
And with one account, you can share it until 4 people, and including yourself, it would be 5. That was a great evolution for this time. And after this, many applications followed with the same principle of converging all the music in one place. And with the apparition of smartphones and the evolution of technology, now we can get access to it easily. And from this far, we were talking just about the client side of music. But for artists also, the music industry also has greatly changed. Much as the online independent labels such as CD Baby and DistroKid, which led the artists to keep their rights and their masters, which means that the artist gets more money than the label itself. Which is a very good thing, because many years ago the label were taking up over 80% of the cash of the artist. And now, these online platforms, the artists are more respected. To conclude, music industry has greatly changed a good way, because now artists and clients get benefits from it. And thanks for watching the video. Ciao.